Why am I working here? I was working in the international school in Prague, in the Czech Republic, before I came to Padworth. And it was my first experience of working in an international school, and I absolutely loved it. So I saw the advert for Padworth, saw it as an international school, and thought, yeah, fabulous, carry on in the international environment, but back in the UK, and I got here, and I'm very happy here.
I like the fact it's very quiet.
Because when I was looking at my old school, I was looking for another job, a bit of a challenge. And I applied for the job here and I was successful. No child could ever dance the way you do.
The students mainly. The students are so well behaved, and there's really nice staff here, especially the morning staff. Some of them tend to be better than others, but I'm not going to mention any name. But yeah, it's the students. It's a nice, it's a small international college, but it's a very good one. So that's the students.
Why do I like Padworth? Well, quite simply because it's quite unique. It's an extraordinary place. And it's not just the place, because there are lots of places. It's to do with the people. The people are unique. They are all individuals. Some amazing students. Brimming, full of ideas, creativity, trust, honesty. It's everything you could wish for in school. I know pain is just a place. The will has been broken. Don't let the fear become the hate. Don't take the sadness to the grave.
I like Padworth for many reasons. One of the main reasons, I like the different nationalities, and I learn something new every day about people and culture, and I also think we've got a fantastic location to have a school in. It's a beautiful place.
I do like that. I think it's a lovely place to work.
Yes.
I love that.
Yes, yeah, I'm very, very much it.
I like that.